take one.
I'm firmly backing Chris Woolgar as Britain's entry for this year's On The Lot. Definitely believe Chris has the necessary skills to take on all that this competition has to offer.
Yeah, I've pulled that one.
His ingenuity, okay. Integrity, and professionalism will no doubt ensure his success.
Really?
No.